Syracuse Arena in Boston, the site of a Thursday night CAA showdown between William and Mary and Red Hot Northeastern.
They've been 5-6 in league play. Pushitsa hard drive, hesitates. Pushitsa working on Audige. Gets him in the air at the shot clock. Buzzer stayed down. Huskies move the ball in for Green. He's got two more. The point guard Audige. Good feed on the back door. Audige at Murphy. Hammers it down. Fortunate there. That might have been off Green's leg. Jordan rolling. Knight on side. Audige for three. That's good. Our chat with Bill Cohen today. Murphy wants three. He's got it.
Just 3 years of law school.
No wonder he got a degree in finance.
There's a ripaway steal. Audige off to the races.
He really take advantage.
It's just one on the shot clock. Pushitsa gets it to go. Pierce with seven. Outside Milan.
Final. Conference play brought out the best.
Backdoor cut here.
Flamethrowers.
Up top, Green's got the alley-oop. For our entire crew, Alex Vispoli and Patrick McHugh, I'm Bill Spaulding saying so long.